We all know that nuts are healthy, but did you know that certain nuts can have an outsized impact on regulating blood sugar? If you suffer from diabetes or pre-diabetes, then you know how difficult it can be to manage your blood sugar levels. Doing it properly can require enormous effort and planning to maintain healthy glucose levels throughout the day. Excess glucose in the bloodstream can cause long-term problems, such as nerve damage, heart disease, and even blindness or amputation if left untreated for too long. So it's vital to get on top of blood sugar control, and fortunately, nuts can make a transformational difference. So today, we'll reveal some of the most effective nuts for bringing down blood sugar levels naturally. We'll look at the science of why these options are so good, plus we'll explore how to pair nuts with higher carbohydrate foods so you can enjoy your favorites without the blood sugar spikes. But before we get into it, can you do us a favor and like this video? Ring the bell for future notifications and make sure you subscribe to Diabetics Talk for more practical diabetes information. Plus, stick around to find out how you can get not one, not two, but three free gifts. Also, don't forget to check out exclusive Diabetics Talk merchandise from our store and sign up as a member to get full access to the Food Health and You Complete Implementation System documentary and more. Okay, let's get into it. Number 5, Brazil nuts. Brazil nuts are a fantastic food for diabetics thanks to their unique health benefits. They are packed with essential nutrients that support overall health and blood sugar management. One of the standout nutrients in Brazil nuts is selenium, a trace mineral that plays a crucial role in various bodily functions, including supporting a healthy immune system and maintaining proper thyroid function. Selenium also acts as a potent antioxidant, which protects cells from damage caused by harmful free radicals. This is particularly important for diabetics as they often experience higher levels of oxidative stress, which can contribute to the development of diabetes complications. While there's less research on Brazil nuts than the others coming up next, studies suggest that selenium might also help improve insulin sensitivity, which means the body can use insulin more effectively to regulate blood sugar. In addition to selenium, Brazil nuts are a good source of healthy fats, dietary fiber, and other essential nutrients like magnesium and zinc, which contribute to a better blood sugar modulation. However, it's important to note that you shouldn't consume too much selenium, as excessive intake can lead to a condition called selenosis, which can cause symptoms like fatigue, gastrointestinal issues, and even hair loss. A general guideline is to eat no more than 1 to 3 Brazil nuts per day, as they are very rich in selenium. This moderate intake provides the benefits of selenium without the risk of consuming too much. Number 4, cashew nuts. Smooth, creamy, and oh so delicious cashews are the knights in shining armor of the nut world. Cashews are a good source of vitamin K, manganese, and magnesium, which are essential for fighting diabetes and protecting the heart. Magnesium is involved in over 300 enzymatic reactions in the body, including regulating blood sugar. Magnesium deficiency is associated with insulin resistance and an increased risk of type 2 diabetes, so a small handful of cashews is a great way to make sure you're getting enough. Cashews also contain copper. A less common nutrient, copper plays a vital role in energy production and can help your body utilize the insulin it produces more efficiently. Plus, cashews also contain a fair amount of zinc, which supports the immune system. So when you regularly consume cashews, you're helping your body to be resilient against sickness and infection while also stabilizing blood sugar levels. And a great thing about cashews is that they're super versatile. They are a delicious snack on their own, can be mashed into delicious creamy cashew butter, and make a perfect complement sprinkled over a salad or a stir fry. Number 3, walnuts. Did you ever notice that walnuts look like little brains? Perhaps it's no coincidence that they're also one of the best foods for brain health. Walnuts boast an impressive amount of omega-3 fatty acids, which boost brain function, reduce inflammation, and improve insulin sensitivity. They also contain high amounts of magnesium, which helps to regulate blood sugar levels. And like all nuts, their high fiber content supports digestion and gut health, which is essential for diabetics. They also contain an impressive amino acid called L-arginine. L-arginine helps boost the production of nitric oxide, improving blood flow and keeping blood vessels healthy. A number of studies have identified the many benefits of walnuts for diabetes and related conditions. For example, researchers from the Yale Griffin Prevention Research Center found that after eating a walnut-enriched diet, endothelial function significantly improved in type 2 diabetics compared to a control group on the diet without walnuts. Endothelial function refers to how well the inner lining of your blood vessels, called the endothelium, is working. The endothelium regulates blood flow by controlling the relaxation and constriction of blood vessels. It also helps maintain a healthy balance of compounds in the blood, like clotting factors and chemicals that fight inflammation. Scientists from the Yale Griffin Research Group concluded that for all of these reasons, regular consumption of walnuts may reduce overall cardiac risk in type 2 diabetics, which is a common progression of type 2 diabetes. Finally, as we mentioned earlier, walnuts have been shown to support cognitive function. Animal and human studies have provided substantial evidence that regular walnut consumption improves learning, memory, coordination, and anxiety. So not only will you be fighting diabetes, but you'll be boosting your brain power too. Before we get to our number three food, how about those free gifts? Discover an entire world of diabetes-fighting foods with our new book, 10 Incredible Foods That Reduce Blood Sugar. Plus, you'll discover the real reason why type 2 diabetes, obesity, and heart disease are increasing at an alarming rate, and find out what really works when it comes to preventing these illnesses by watching our free diabetes-fighting documentary. Plus, get a free recipe book, Amazing Alternatives to Rice, Pasta, and Bread, which contains over 50 delicious and easy-to-prepare recipes that the whole family will love. These gifts are free and waiting for you to grab them in the description box below. Now, back to our video. Number 2, pistachios. Like little green gems hidden inside their shells, pistachios offer a wealth of nutrients to help you age gracefully. They are a rich source of antioxidants that protect against oxidative damage and contain magnesium, phosphorus, and zinc, which support healthy metabolism and improve blood sugar control. Now, you may have noticed that we talk a lot about randomized control trials. That's because randomized controlled trials are considered the gold standard for determining cause and effect relationships between an intervention and an outcome. In contrast, observational studies can only identify associations or correlations, which may not necessarily indicate causation. And for pistachios, we have another eye-opening trial for you. The Journal Review of Diabetic Studies published an impressive double-blind, randomized controlled crossover trial looking at pistachios. For 12 weeks, Group A consumed 25 grams of pistachio nuts twice daily, while Group B did not consume any pistachios. The results showed a marked decrease in HbA1c and fasting blood glucose concentrations for those consuming the pistachios compared to the control group, meaning that pistachios helped to keep blood sugar levels down. In addition to these effects on blood sugar control, there was also a reduction in systolic blood pressure and C-reactive protein in the treatment group. C-reactive protein is important because it's a simple and clear marker of inflammation in the body, which is a root cause of many types of disease. To summarize, pistachios are a great source of protein, which can help slow down the absorption of carbohydrates, keeping blood sugar levels stable. They promote gut health, further aiding in blood sugar management, and they are packed with beneficial nutrients that support numerous processes in the body, including blood sugar, blood pressure, and C-reactive protein. And here's a pro tip, pair nuts with a higher carbohydrate food. When you combine nuts with carbohydrate-rich foods, their healthy fats, proteins, and fibers slow down the absorption of these carbohydrates. This, in turn, leads to a slower, steadier release of sugar into your bloodstream, reducing oxidative damage throughout the body. Excellent examples of nutty pairings include apple slices and cashew butter, Greek yogurt with fruit and walnuts, and whole grain toast with avocado and crushed pistachios. The key is to be creative and find combinations that not only taste great, but also help maintain healthy blood sugar levels. Don't be afraid to mix and match nuts with different carbohydrate sources and discover new pairings. Tricks like this can make a huge difference to blood sugar control and improve insulin sensitivity. Plus, it's an excellent way to get more of the nutrients we've discussed into your body. Okay, now time for number one. Have you guessed it? Number one is almonds. Almonds are an excellent food to bring blood sugar down, fight inflammation, improve heart health, as well as many other processes, such as protecting the eyes from degeneration and keeping skin supple. They are loaded with vitamin E, an antioxidant that provides a barrier against inflammation and cell damage. This wonder nut is also rich in magnesium, which, as we discussed, is crucial in managing blood sugar levels and improving insulin sensitivity. One study published in the journal Clinical and Experimental Metabolism uncovered the true extent of just how valuable almonds are for diabetics. In the 12-week clinical trial, patients with type 2 diabetes were assigned to either a control diet or a diet that included 60 grams of almonds per day. The group who consumed almonds showed significant improvement in glycemic control, harmful fat, and blood lipid profiles. Furthermore, researchers noted improved cholesterol as well as improved plasma acetylcholine levels. For diabetics, acetylcholine levels matter because they significantly impact inflammation. High blood sugar causes inflammation, which in turn contributes to diabetes complications, such as nerve damage, kidney disease, and heart disease. By maintaining healthy acetylcholine levels, diabetics can drastically lower their risk of developing these complications. In addition, some studies suggest that sufficient acetylcholine levels make it easier for the body to use the insulin it produces to modulate blood sugar. Other almond studies have had similar results, noting reductions in fasting glucose levels and reduced insulin resistance, as well as a host of other benefits that keep the body strong. Which is why a few almonds each day is an outstandingly excellent idea for diabetics and non-diabetics alike. So there you have it, five of the best nuts that can bring blood sugar down. Number five, Brazil nuts. Number four, cashew nuts. Number three, walnuts. Number two, pistachios. And number one, almonds. Controlling blood sugar levels is essential for people with diabetes, and incorporating these five nuts into your diet can make a significant difference. Other excellent nuts include hazelnuts, pecans, macadamia nuts. They're chock full of healthy fats, low in carbs, and bring their unique set of nutrients to the table. And remember, pair nuts with higher carbohydrate foods. We hope you enjoyed this video. Let us know in the comments if you have any questions, comments, or tips to share with others in the community. And make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit that bell button. And don't forget, you can claim your free gifts by clicking the link in the description box below or visiting diabeticstalk.com. We want to keep making informative, research-based videos for you, so if you gained value from this video and would like more of it, you can send us a super thanks by clicking the thanks button at the bottom of the video. We're Diabetics Talk, and it's our mission to bring you the best tips and tricks to help you fight diabetes. Thanks for watching. We hope you're having a diabetes-fighting day.